There are many things that one can receive in the context of prayer. You can receive an impartation of a spiritual gift. You can receive healing. You can receive some special grace in your life when you stand on your own stories, when you stand on your own testimonies, when you stand on your own history. You know that if God be for you, who can be against you? You know that God was faithful in the past. He'll be faithful again and again and again. Hallelujah.